no Mount Pentelikos, but this marble is impressive.